Felix FC, what's your favorite place in Cologne? I like the Dom really because it's like so impressed when you are in front. It's really big, and I like to go shopping after, so it's not far away from each other. So that's what I like. Sakul, 2004. What do you think of your card in FIFA? To be honest, I don't know my card in FIFA, so I don't
Should I
know.
show you?
I hope it's good. I don't know. It's not so good. Shot 58. Come on. Yeah, it could be better. Shot 50. 58. What the fuck? What's the best goal that you ever scored? Last year I had 6 goals with 5 penalties. But the year before I scored a nice one, I think a distance shot, so not 85, but from 30 meters straight into the top corner. So this was a nice one. I hope I can do it again this year, and I think it will be good. Phil 20.10. Who is the best player you've played against? Played already against quite a lot of good, but I think Eider Gudjonsson was one of the best. It was at the end of his career, so but he was quite impressive. André SHX02, what did it feel like to hear the fans for the first time? Yeah, of course, the first time I really heard him was at Wolfsburg. But the first home game was against Dortmund. I remember when we came on the pitch for the warming up. I start to smile when I think about it. It was the same like I felt when I entered the pitch. It was great. Kira, are you related to Rafael Sichos? I think Marco Heuger, Jonas and Rafa, they say we are four like really look like each other. I don't really see it. So maybe. Is there a German sentence you love to say? Yeah, like when we are playing in training, I love to say, "Das ist ein Wahnsinn." I like it to say. I don't know why. Because I like to complain about referees, and so that's good to say that. Pele 87. What's your biggest passion outside of football? I like horses. I like horse racing. So when I can, I try to watch the horse racing in Cologne every time. So I like it to see. Xerxes style. What will you be if you weren't a professional footballer? When I was young, I was always dreaming about like police on a horse, because that was the thing I wanted to be. I don't like always the policemen, but I like the horses, and that was nice. Like if you go on to a game and you see them on the horses, it's quite nice to see them. So yeah, that's what I wanted to be. Simon PTRS, how is your recovery going? When you will be fit again? It's going good. I hope to be fit for the game against Paderborn, but I'm training every day to be fit soon as possible. FC Match. Is there one place you would love to travel to? I was always saying that I wanted to visit Santorini, and last year I was there. And this was always the thing I wanted to see. So it looks very beautiful in pictures, but it's also very beautiful in real life. Anjikt, what is the biggest difference between Belgium and Germany for you? To be honest, the only things I miss is my family and my friends, and like for the rest, it feels for me quite the same. I don't have a feeling like I miss Belgium. I also like Cologne. I like the city. I like the team, and I like the Bundesliga. So, no, the only thing is my family and my friends is the only thing for me. So it's not a lot of difference for me. Maaike Butschke. how you will describe FC in 3 words? Passionated, big. It's a big team. The fans are passionate, and like the chemistry of like everybody is together. Like that's the thing I like also.